I was dying, basically. I was so ill. I'd given up. I didn't know what to do. They wanted to give me a gastric band that week, and I says, no, I want to do it myself. I plucked up the courage, walked into the church hall, you know, thinking there's all going to be women and moaning, but it was the best thing I ever did. And I just would come religiously every day, even at weekends. I needed to do it. I needed to get well. Looking at myself in the mirror is really bizarre. I have had therapy for it. I wouldn't recognise what I was looking back. If you know you've got a problem, it's scary to go and get help. But if you get help and put the hard work in, I'm proof it can happen. I've got a life again. I've got a future. I didn't have that before, so I'm over the moon.